Some people draw for a hobby. Others, like Josh Cleland, draw for a living.
Yeah, I'm a professional illustrator and designer. So I illustrate children's books and other things. I've done a lot of work with like Highlights Magazine.
Like a lot of us, Josh has had a lot of time to think as of late, and he thought it would be nice to brighten the day of someone who was celebrating a milestone in isolation at home.
You know, I've got nieces and nephews that are missing their birthdays. I'm like, hey, you know, I can like start drawing some cards.
He's calling them Instacards or greetings. So far, Josh has designed birthday cards for Naomi, who turned 11, Wesley, who turned 10, and Jada, who turned 8. He even drew up a card for our own Laurel Porter's daughter, Meg. We don't know what birthday she's celebrating, and if I had to guess, I think it's meant to be that way.
If I'm not doing this, I'm probably obsessed over all the news, and that's all I think about, and I get bogged down and bummed. And so if I'm working on these, it's actually, you know, gives me a good feeling.
Josh tells us each card takes him anywhere between 15 minutes and 2 hours to complete. He's done more than a half dozen over the last 2 weeks, and he's got more than a dozen coming up.
Actually, a lot of them next week. Got a big a lot on my plate next week and then into early May.
For now, Josh is doing this for free. He says it's the least he can do to make someone's day special at an otherwise mundane time in our lives.
I need to keep up my my practice of drawing, and I've been inspired by all the people that are like sewing masks and coming together and checking on their neighbors. And
hats off to Josh for what he's doing, creating these cards and putting them on Instagram. If you'd like to connect with him, you can do so on Instagram or Twitter at Josh Cleland. He also has a website, joshcleland.com. I'm Mike Benner for KGW News.